Okay, Wes is doing a panorama of one of our major tinajas, water sources, even in dry weather. This species is nice and deep, and it's a good water source. So if you can't find water at the spring, come up here to this tinaja, or take this side canyon, which is off trail, back that way, where it's always in the shadows. And there's a tinaja back there that we call bear shit tinaja, for obvious reasons.
Nice. Very good, thanks.